where Jesus is. And he's holding out his hand.